Avenger plotting new course. Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
Resistance is asking for our help in rescuing an important VIP of theirs that was recently captured by Advent forces in this region. Recon indicates plenty of hostile activity in the area. We'll need to lock down the AO, secure the VIP, and eliminate all enemy contacts standing in our way. Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Enemy patrol sighted.
Moving.
Orders confirmed. I'm leaving Eintight.
Closing on target position now.
Closing in target position 9.
Report activity.
Moving to Overwatch.
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 System infiltration in progress.
Maximum range.
Reloaded.
On your order. Moving on target location.
Moving to designated position. This is for you.
I'm gonna be sick!
5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Target neutralized.
The king is down. Good work, people. It's over. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Moving to designated position.
Not feeling so good.
Infiltrating access point.
More of them coming in.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Good to go.
On approach. System infiltration.
Target
mode active. Headed there now. Secure. I'm in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Copy that.
Got it covered.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
As quickly as I can.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Easy mission, eh? Uh-huh. Köszönöm.
Commander, having successfully recovered one of Dr. Valen's genetically modified test subjects, I am eager to begin conducting an autopsy as soon as possible. It is my hope that by following her own research notes, I will gain an even greater understanding of just how she managed to accomplish these rapid changes.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.